the heart of a dreamer, from the heart of a man. The 16th is Daddy's birthday.
We'll find a way to make the day special. I'm gonna go take my bath. I ate at the cafe.
Wish Mama would talk more about Daddy.
You got your singing voices from your daddy. He used to sing in his church choir just like you two.
We're hoping for bigger audiences than Methodist Mimo.
I knew my daddy was a hero and all, but no one in my house wants to talk about it.
I'm gonna meet a man who was with Daddy in the Marines in Iraq.
I'm going too.
We're here to see Mr. Henry LaRue Monroe.
It's your father before he met your mom. He was chasing the songwriter dream in Nashville.
I swear you're not making this up.
You girls should go.
To Nashville.
We don't have permission.
If you're ever going to get anywhere in life, you got to go places where you haven't been before.
I like a girl in a pickup truck.
There it is! Nashville, baby!
Our daddy sang here?
Your daddy wrote songs. He was singing with Mark Dunn.
The Mark Dunn?
I'm Mark Dunn, and this is the Mark Dunn Band!
Did you know Brian Spencer?
I knew Brian.
Brian was our daddy.
Come on.
I can see your daddy and you do.
That's the truth.
I haven't even heard us sing.
Oh, you little songbirds.
Our daddy's favorite singer was Willie Nelson.
That was mine, too.
Y'all have a good night?
Hell yeah.
Girls, I want to show you something.
Are we going to hear you record a song?
No, we're going to hear you record a song.
Tell me where you were today.
Nashville.
What other secrets you girls got I don't know about?
I want to be a singer, and so does Piper.
All friends or lovers, some records skip more than others.
Mr. Willie Nelson!